the refund today for JSU fans after the homecoming game didn't happen this weekend.
16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega is live at the ticket office, which just closed for the night. And Jennifer, will those fans have another chance to get their money back?
Well, Stephanie, that's right. People were out here at the box office. It just closed. Take a look at this video from earlier today. People were eager to get their money back. JSU gave fans the option to donate the money spent on tickets or get a refund. Long lines started after lunchtime. Grambling State caused the controversy after it canceled its game against JSU for homecoming. The university said it would refund what fans paid for those tickets.
And again, Grambling is always a big game, but this was Grambling at homecoming. Okay, so yeah, this is going to be huge. I mean, just in terms of you easily expect $400,000 to $500,000 from this just in ticket sales.
Well, I think it's wonderful that Jackson State would respect their fans and give them a refund, because I actually have 8 season tickets to return.
And we're still waiting to find out how much money exactly the school refunded and how many tickets were sold for the game that did not happen. At Jackson State, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.
All right, Jennifer, thank you so much. Meanwhile,